Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the third live show on marketing as a part of pre-event of upcoming Social Media Day Gujarat. We are organizing Social Media Day on 30th June since 2016. This year, we are going to have an online panel discussion with the industry expert. I will share the details of the organization registration after the end of the show. Today, we have Dr. Sangeeta with us. Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you and good afternoon, everyone.
Dr. Sangeeta is an assistant professor at the renowned Vanita Vishram Women's College. Her academic qualification includes MBA in marketing and PhD in economics and several other accolades under her name. She has published several research papers on various subjects, both nationally and internationally. She is also a dignified author with several contributing chapters in a book like Emerging Trends in Global Business Management and Business Innovation. So today we have such a great personality. Today we are talking about brand. तो आज हम मैम मेरा पहला क्वेश्चन है आपसे लाइक हमने देखा है स्टार्टअप हो या वेल एस्टेब्लिश्ड कंपनी हो कोई भी everybody is talking about branding. We know the theory of the branding. How can a local business understand and implement the branding strategy?
Good afternoon, viewers. And today the time is for the branding. The people are looking towards the branding. Actually, branding is just to know you. How many people are knowing you? That is the branding exactly. With what type of liking they have. So it is in regarding to the local business. If definitely they will be moving towards the branding, this means they are taking their product in a very sincere manner. They are looking towards to make the value of their products towards the customers. If they are concerned about the value branding, this means the you can say the local producers are more keen and the more concerned about to improve the quality of their product. So in this regard, it is important that the local market as well as the domestic producer has to think that how they can work to create the value for their product. As right now, our government is also focused towards the making India and Atmanirbhar. So in that situation, it is important that we have to be being a local producers and being a local service provider. We have to concern about the product quality and the values. It will always it will naturally going to create the brand. And this is going to help you to managing the customers, to making this slogan and campaign that Atmanirbhar and make in India.
मैं ये जो आपने स्लोगन की बात की तो वाइल लाइक इन ब्रांडिंग में हमने देखा है कि इतने कई सारे सालों से बहुत सारी कंपनियां ये स्लोगन जो है वो यूज करती है तो इसका एग्जैक्टली ये क्या डिपिक करते हैं और इसका क्या इम्पोर्टेंस होता है
Actually, ma'am, there is a lot of significance of this particular slogan. Make in India, in a simple manner, if I just use like a layman person, suppose the viewers are not the pursuing the MBA program or the management program, or they don't have the knowledge of the economics. Being a layman person, the make in India means whatever the product, whatever the equipment that you are making in your country by using our resources, the both natural and human resources. That is the make in India. Why it is important? Because if you are going to produce, if you are going to make the product in your country by using your natural resources as well as the human resources, it is going to help to improve the GDP. Per capita incomes, and but naturally it is going to help out in the improve the national income and overall the better condition of the country.
So, like, we can say that the tagline or this kind of slogans is an important part of the branding.
Yes, definitely. And this time the government is very much focused towards, they are working on so many policies, they are working on so many subsidies and incentives to somehow, you can say, to work on this type of slogan.
मैम जब ऑलवेज लाइक जब ये ब्रांडिंग की बात आती है, मार्केटिंग की बात आती है, तो सब जो भी कंपनीज रहती है, स्टार्टअप रहता है, कुछ भी, उनका सबसे ज्यादा बजट ब्रांडिंग के लिए, मार्केटिंग के लिए जाता है. तो यहाँ पे बहुत सारी ऐसी लोकल कंपनीज भी है जिनके पास दे आर कंफ्यूज हाउ टू बाइफर्केट विद द बजट. तो हाउ लोकल कंपनीज कैन डिसाइड on their budgeting part. Almost every businesses want to spend budget only for the sales and not for the branding in local market. They don't bifurcate the marketing and the sales and branding. All are the different things and सबके लिए उनको अलग budget रखना चाहिए. तो how can they change their mindset?
Ma'am, look here, the branding is not a part of, you can say, to invest separate money here. As we do in the promotional aspects. Branding is not a promotional aspects. Branding is just to provide the quality to our products. Branding is just to improve the value of the quality, improve the, you can say, the reliability of your product. So why and when the customer is going to rely on you? When we are going to serve the best thing? Why the people will consider our product? When we are able, as a producer, we are able to provide the best quality product that exactly our customer need. So that is the branding. Means जो हमारा customer है वो हमें कितना ज्यादा जानता है. Suppose I'm taking the example of Google. जैसे ही हम Google का नाम लेते हैं या जैसे ही उसका logo देखते हैं, the very obviously people just get the idea. Okay, this is the Google and these are. So it means they didn't go for any separate type of advertisement for this thing. They only focus on the quality of what they're serving. That is exactly branding. So if any local people, either any domestic producers, they are very concerned about to making the quality, serving the quality, automatically the branding will take place. No need to go for the additional efforts. Only the thing is that they have to change the mindset, more quantity towards the more quality. It is just branding, it's just a transformation of the quantity towards quality.
Like, ma'am, how can they decide on the budgeting part? Like, the most of the confusing part is the budgeting part. Ke kahan pe kitna hum invest kare taki wo parameters kya koi bhi businessman ko dhyan mein rakhne chahiye while deciding all this thing.
Listen, for this thing, only to be concerned about the area as the operational process. Because normally what happens, the normal producers or any domestic producer, we are not much focused toward the operational aspects where the quality raw materials, the quality resources, those are things more important to produce any quality product. So if the producer is going to be more concerned toward the quality resources, they will be going to invest some money on the training of their resources, the technology that they are using. Those things need to be taken care of. And the rest of the things, no need to go for the more promotional activity to maintain the branding. It is not needed. Yes, but we have to find out how we can satisfy our customer. What they exactly want, we need to solve the same.
चाहे कुछ भी हो जाए, प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस अच्छी होनी चाहिए. मेनी टाइम वी फाइंड दैट द स्टार्टअप हैव अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ प्रेशर ऑफ जनरेटिंग क्विक रेवेन्यू टू सस्टेन. द स्ट्रगल बिटवीन द ब्रांड अवेयरनेस एंड रेवेन्यू जनरेशन इज लाइक इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट. तो इज देयर एनी वे फॉर देम टू सस्टेन एंड ग्रो पैरेलली?
I personally believe that the both things go simultaneously. Simultaneously both work. It cannot be bifurcated that first you have to work for the revenue generation and you have to work for the branding. Branding itself a source of revenue generation. The companies, those are standing in the market with their brands. They hardly have to fear of, to having the less revenue. Because if you are known with your brand, if you are known with your product, automatically you are ultimately going to find the customers. Customer will run towards you.
Right.
It is very obviously if we are knowing any brand and we are having the reliance on that. Because branding is just a reliance of the customers. They have faith on our product. So automatically they will be coming to us. And this will going to generate the revenue. No additional things is needed to manage.
Okay. तो दोनों ही चीजें कोई भी स्टार्टअप पैरेलली अपने हिसाब से कर सकता है, चाहे वो रेवेन्यू जनरेशन हो या फिर ब्रांडिंग का हो.
मैडम बिकॉज होता क्या है कि अगर हम क्वालिटी कंसर्न है तो रेवेन्यू तो हमारे पास नेचुरली आती ही है. ऐसा कोई भी बिजनेस नहीं होता जहां पे आप रेवेन्यू के लिए पहले वर्क करते हैं, ब्रांडिंग बाद में करते हैं. Initially, 1 or 2 years when you are not in the full-fledged process, at that time may be some difficulties. But once you establish in the market along with your brand, then you need to forget whatever the you can say the revenue and other things.
And normally, we have seen that the startup, they are the startup or a local business, they are facing so many difficulties like economical imbalance, like this kind of COVID situation. So in this situation, how can they manage their funds on the marketing part, on and how can they generate parallelly unka jo marketing strategy rehti hai ya fir jo branding ki strategy rehti hai to wo unko kahan pe kis tarike se dhyan mein rakhna chahiye taki wo maximum budget mein minimum budget mein apna maximum jo unka jo ek force jo
प्रॉफिट दे थिंक अबाउट द मिनिमम कॉस्ट दे विश टू प्रोड्यूस देयर प्रोडक्ट आर द लॉन्च देयर प्रोडक्ट एट अ मिनिमम कॉस्ट. Because they know very well ki this is for any business, not only the startup. Initial stage is not for the profit. Initial stage is for the minimizing the cost. Because they are in the very might be your our viewers are little having the idea about the PLC of the product life cycle. So this is the introductory phase for any startup. And in the introductory phase, the net profit doesn't matter. And being a startup person, we can't think about it. Only we try to minimize the cost that we are going to bear here, operating cost, or you can say the promotional cost. But the initial state, the promotional cost is also needed. Initial state, the operational cost is also needed. Once you cross this introductory phase and you enter in the growth stage, then automatically you will be able to recover all the, you can say, the losses that you have managed in the introductory phase. So there it need little bit, you can say, the patience. It need little bit to channelize with the marketing strategies, lot of marketing strategies, the penetration and the skimming and other things. They have to work on that. And gradually, automatically, when they will be enter in the growth stage, it may be converted into profit.
Right, right. Ma'am, जब आपने ये PLC की बात की, बहुत अच्छा point आपने लोगों को मतलब दिखाया कि आपको कहाँ पे ये सारी चीजें सोचनी चाहिए. एक बहुत ही common question बहुत time से मतलब मेरे दिमाग में भी आ रहा था कि हम भी मिलते हैं या फिर किसी को भी सुनते हैं. तो अगर वो लोग स्टार्टअप भी है या फिर लोकल कंपनी, दे कॉल देमसेल्फ एज अ ब्रांड. अगर वो मतलब ब्रांड जब तब बहुत सालों के बाद जाके बनती है, तो व्हाट इज द आइडियल टाइम फॉर एनी कंपनी, एनी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, दे कॉल देमसेल्फ एज अ ब्रांड. कब जाके कंपनी या कोई भी स्टार्टअप या कोई भी एक ब्रांड बनता है, कितना टाइम पीरियड मिनिमम उनको अपनी कंपनी को नर्चर करने में देना चाहिए?
Actually, if I consider the theoretical aspects of the simple PLC, my viewers are getting this idea. So what happened in initial stage means, you know, the PLC has such type of
nature. Yes.
Okay. It is in the bell shape. So when initial stage is not for the branding. Initial state is just to making the position in the market. Making the position means you are just trying to attract the customers. Because a lot of competitors may be there, you have to somehow compete with these competitors. You are just trying to introduce yourself. So at this time is not for the branding. Yes, but as you are entered in the, you can say, the mind of the customer, you have taken your place in the somehow with the customers, automatically then you can think on the branding. And अगेन द ब्रांडिंग इज जस्ट हाउ मच योर कस्टमर इज नोइंग की कोई जैसे ही सपोज अगर वो चॉकलेट खाने वाला है तो उसके दिमाग में चॉकलेट के नाम पे सबसे पहला नाम आपका आता है. दैट इज द ब्रांडिंग एग्जैक्टली.
यस एंड इट विल टेक टाइम.
यस इट विल टेक टाइम. इन इंट्रोडक्टरी फेज वी कांट थिंक अबाउट द ब्रांडिंग.
यस 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 इट विल टेक इयर्स एंड इयर्स फॉर बिल्ड ब्रांड.
यस यस.
As an academician, how do you see the next 2 years of local market in India, and what should business owners do during this period?
This is a very nice question, and somehow I think it is going to motivate our local business people, or the local entrepreneurs. As the not only the Indian government, the whole world has the eyes on Indian economy. As this time we are the economy where the most youngsters are there, and all the youngsters are very creative and very passionate. As you know that the mind of India is very famous towards whole world. पूरे विश्व में हमारे भारत के जो कहते हैं कि जो बौद्धिक क्षमता है वो बहुत ही मशहूर है. पीपल रिगार्ड्स इट्स यू कैन टेक द नेम ऑफ सुंदर पिचाई एंड सो मेनी पीपल. रिसेंटली वी हैव गॉन थ्रू दैट टाइप विद गूगल. सो यस आने वाले दिनों में जो हमारी लोकल मार्केट है उसका फ्यूचर बहुत अच्छा है, क्योंकि दिस पेंडेमिक हैज गिवन अस द आइडिया वन थिंग दैट इज वेरी पॉजिटिव. We are able to understand the worth and the value of our natural resources, as well as the whatever the domestic products that we are using initially when our grandparents are the parents. So we were forgetting. We are not relying on the our worth what we have. So this time, not only you can say the few countries, but all over the world are realizing this thing that the quality, the product, what we have in India, it has definitely a very significant worth. And keeping this thing, our government is also very concerned. They are launching so many policies and the programs. They are supporting with the different subsidies and incentives to our domestic producers and to the local market. So if our youngsters will be going to take some initiative, and they will be going to show some interest, so definitely we will be on the rock. 2022-23 कह सकते हैं आपकी वो भारत की जगह है, and we are going to be on the top.
Right, right. Ma'am, any tips from you for the local market?
Yes.
Global market.
Yes. So as I'm telling that this COVID has given some positive things to us also. Yes. That this has given to realize us that we are somehow the very exceptional type of economy, where a lot of potential in term of the quality product, in term of you can say the resources. It might be the human resource as well as the natural resource. So the whole world is looking to tie up with us. The few countries are looking to invest investment. They are coming in term of FDI, the few countries are looking to tie up with the technology. Means there is no issue in the coming future for the investment that initially we have. So whatever the basic support needed to manage any business, we are going to get all the facilities. And only the thing, if our, you can say the mind, if our natural, human resource is going to be a little bit concerned, jo hamare local entrepreneurs hain, jo hamare business persons hain, wo agar apna prospects thoda uncha karte hain.
Right.
And definitely in the global market, yes. Because abhi jo cheeze hamari online ja rahi hain, wo hum us market mein baith karke sell karte hain.
Yes, and this is the future.
Yes, this is the future. Yes,
online so, is the future.
Yes, very rocking future. Yes, but it's definitely it's need the proper strategy, proper marketing planning. And the experts are also here. The government is very supportive in this regard. So the thing, केवल हमारे जो local business person है, उनको थोड़ा motivate होना है, उनको थोड़ी energy डालनी है. That is all.
सो फ्रेंड्स आज हमारे साथ मैम ने बहुत अच्छी ब्रांडिंग की जो थियोरी है उसके साथ साथ प्रैक्टिकलिटी हम किस वे में इम्प्लीमेंट कर सकते हैं वो हमारे साथ शेयर किया. आपको और भी जानना हो कि ब्रांडिंग ऑनलाइन मार्केटिंग डिजिटल मार्केटिंग आप किस तरीके से इनकॉर्पोरेट करके अपने बिजनेस को एक नई एक ग्रोथ दे सकते हो एक नई ऊंचाई दे सकते हो तो इस साल हम 30 जून को ऑनलाइन इवेंट कर रहे हैं सोशल मीडिया डे. आप वहां पे जुड़िए. रजिस्ट्रेशन की सारी जो भी प्रोसीजर है वो आफ्टर दिस सेशन कमेंट बॉक्स में हम लिख देंगे तो आप वहां से इजीली रजिस्टर करवा सकते हो. और आपके कोई भी क्वेश्चन हो रिगार्डिंग ब्रांडिंग डेफिनेटली यू कैन ड्रॉप योर मैसेज यू कैन कमेंट इन द बॉक्स सो दैट आफ्टर दिस सेशन मैम से बात करके मैं आपको आपकी जितनी भी क्वेरीज है उनका आंसर दे सकूंगी. थैंक यू सो मच मैम फॉर योर वैल्यूएबल टाइम.
It's my pleasure that you call me, invite me, and I can share my viewers with you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.